28 divided by 10. 28 is not less than 10. Therefore, 10 multiplied by which number is nearest to 28 but not greater? Multiply by 3 is 30, is greater. Therefore, multiply by 2 is 20. Subtract is 8. There is no number that goes down, therefore complete with 0. Always complete with 0 and here with point. 10 multiply by which number is nearest to 80? Multiply by 8 is exact 80. Subtract 0. 0, therefore finish. Finish.